smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions. It's Crash Bandicoot! It's Crash Bandicoot!
Wow, not a decent... Two Novocation. Sorry guys, just a little annoyed. My technology today is a little weird.
Thank you.
God. I did a little crash today. This has been well. Oh. Thank you, Santa Danny. That's nice of you to say that. And thank you for being on our day as well, by the way, on my stream. I really appreciate that. So guys, I just wanted to give a little love to my friend here. Emotes before I continue, because kind of cool emotes. Thank you for that nice support, by the way. No, we can't go back down there unless I think we start a little more. song, guys. Hold on, guys, I'm sorry about this. And I do this quick, you know, I'm live. So I said, please, delete that. Really, I care. my bot does that sometimes. had to think to pull up my ass. Getting a little hickey here and there. I have no notifications too. I just noticed the game isn't popping up, so hold on, guys. Guys, I'm just gonna well, it's not gonna fully reload. Hold on, guys, it's gonna be right back. There we are. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, back. guess you'd dare eater. You surprised me. It's not your fault, I just get surprised easily. Aw, I like the emotes. I actually have those emotes too. So cool. How you doing, Eater 505? How's your morning? Sorry if I'm not gonna be, like, able to all answer since this level's really on the stress of levels that I'm in change. So if I'm not looking at chat, doesn't mean I don't love you guys. Heck, I still love you. Because I'm trying not to die. As much as possible, because dying in this game is real annoying. But hi, how you doing? It's 3 p.m. my dear time? Well, it's probably like 8 something my time. Not 8. I think it is, at least. Door's fast. Aren't ya? Try it. Never fall the bear into the hole. Unless you want to be a dead bandicoot. When I say that, I do mean it sincerely that you're gonna die if you fall in the hole. I'm at home playing Crash before I go to work. That's pretty much what I've been doing right now. Hanging out, doing this pretty much for the most part. Difference, but I do want to show you an emo of mine that came in. If I can. There we go. My Halloween sub hype actually finally came in. So if you ever sub to me, you'll get a cool thing like that. That emo following has come in, so if you want to, if you ever do get a sub on my channel, you get to sub hype with that. I love these bear levels. I can't help you there right now either. And the money as well. Why? Why am I doing so nastily now? I missed a whole ton of boxes there. Not there, but like, I went to the other side over there. Now I got them. I don't know why, but I like getting all the boxes, or at least that's when. Oh, that one. I'm sorry, I had to do it. I understand though, I mean, if you got money, I know you can't sub, that's understandable. I mean, it's not like it won't ever, there's a high chance you might get gift sub in this channel, you never really know. Depending on like what I'm doing during the day, sometimes I do get people to gift out subs too, so it's not impossible for you to, it's not impossible for you to get one, so, let me tell you that. Very possible. I haven't that unlikely, but how generous the people are in the community. Poor thing. I'm letting you actually. Yeah, that's sad. I feel sorry for you, dude. I feel sorry for you. That's not fair. I feel sorry for you, dude. That's not fair. Sorry for you, that's not fair for you to have to deal with all that. I hope things get better for you, I really do. Maybe we can give a mask. That's So actually, we get a mask, but they were stronger than last. Come on. Sorry, I'm saying come on to the game now. Yeah, fine. I was actually hoping that you knew I was talking to the game, not personally you, per se. I wasn't actually talking to the game first, in here. where you live, you mean? hope you're doing still okay, the ear. Your day is good. I hope things get good, better for you. Some notifications that just won't stop. I mean, notification after notification is kind of annoying. Sorry. No, I know it's not intentionally. So I hope it goes well for you watching the anime.
Yeah.
okay, I guess. Doesn't bother me too badly, because I'll be doing my reruns anyway after this. This is actually probably my last level anyway. So, probably a good time for you to get off. And of course, whoever's left will be very much probably seeing those reruns pop up after.
Yes.
away. Well, that's just right now. Okay, notification show, please. I'm sorry, guys. Wow. My notifications never stop. Oh, finally, I get a little break. Would be nice. Just leave me alone. Holy. You're a broken record. You keep on repeating stuff over and over. It doesn't work. Sorry, guys. Again. I'm going to do my end stuff here and then end. And then start my reruns, pretty much. Don't know why that didn't work. Oh, it did work. Good, good, good. For people who are... Sorry, I'm really here. I'm having issues with my notifications popping up every few minutes. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway, as I was saying, this is my team, the Savage Squad. Whoever's new, who wants to follow and support them, you guys are welcome to go ahead and do so. Just don't mean rude trolling things, because I know they'll like that and probably get in trouble for it. You get what I'm saying. So in my team, we have my friend Stasco Gaming and Weapon Indie Pro Star Weapon Smithu, Nice Birthday, and Famous Gamery, Kajasi Laisna, Neil Heimer, Ricardo Ray, Oatmeal 55, and Sparrow 2355. Now I'll go on my team, Nightmare Crew, and do all three of those. Of course, it has to do notifications are huge and cover my screen that I accidentally click. Sorry about that. Really? And this is my team that I made out of scratch. Just for all these people that hey, they'd be a very, very nice team to have. And anyways, in my team we have my friends Epinus Oya, Royal Fruit, Architects, Balabua, or the Balabua, either way. Little JL4, IQ777, God Charge, the Storm, AI Pink Creatures. And of course. Really? Move. Sorry. Hey. That is my second half of my team, of course. Same rules apply for the no troll and stuff and whatnot. And all three, so. And of course also the Star Squad, so. Just wanted to put that overall that you will get in trouble if you do actually be rude. Anyway, you know, rude in a bad way. Like, if you're not trying to be funny, you know what I'm saying. And when I started having my team, I had my friends Mary, Campbell, Slay, Ace Mavatar, Thunstorm TV, my awesome good friends Gaming Direct for you. Also, my good friend Laura6683, my awesome good friend Foxmas Prime. My really good besties, Rainbows 1963, and my sister like really good friend, Princess Xero26. Hopefully I spelled that right, I did. Good. And this is my part 3, my last part of my team, which has my friends Watermelon Girl and Sprayton 7. And same rules apply to all of them. No trolling stuff. Be nice and support if you can, though. what they want, more or less, because, you know, it's nice to support others. Well, notifications today really are on the haywire. Shouldn't I be doing that? My body's acting weird. Well, what the hey now? I guess if you look at that, you kind of wonder what the heck. I don't know. Oh, I have to search up here. I cannot erase that mill piece if you don't let me. Here is the what I was trying to post. I don't know why those are acting up. But, yeah. Here's tier 1, my femoral milling girls. You know, it's pretty cute. I'll show you guys mine. My tier 1, we have, am I gift hype? Am I my base hype? Am I my scary gypsy sub hype, which is my newest one? Well, it used to be gypsy sub hype, but either way, still cool. I also have my lurky Snowy, which is a little chicken with cute heart. This is Lurk and Snow around her. Pretty cute. And we also have my Raid Emo, which is about a cool raid surf with Sparks as a bumblebee. Kind of cute. And my tier 2, we have my Apple Lid, which is my little Facebook sometimes you see on my shoulder up on. Pretty cute. Pretty much my little emote scared me. She has a Lyran apple, says hi Benji, because she's supposed to be kind of a cool, cute, lit emote, pretty much. And then we also have my GG turn, which is basically like a good game, like good job kind of emote. And the turn is also from TF2, pretty much the blue team, because I kind of like them, they're kind of cool. So I do hope you all have a good day, and I'll see you guys next time. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. I'll see you guys more likely tomorrow morning again. I don't know what I'll play, we'll just kind of have to see, and we'll see if I'm on or not. Either way, I'll have my reruns going tomorrow and today, like I usually do. So, yeah, I hope you guys have an awesome rest of your day. I'll talk to you guys next time, and I will be playing my reruns after this, just as I told you. So, hope you guys have a good day. See you later, guys. Bye, guys.